We really have details how to use the Ubuntu on the cloud. We really have a 1 hour journey. So she has covered to wake you up all. Wake you up means QA need to wake up and developer need to wake up. My friend, you have to use the cloud regardless where you do. So we have really the extensive and the very precise content for the developer and the QA, how to like the create and the step by step. So Dulon, can you go to the portal and go to the cloud ops, the program, and then select. Go ahead. So she will know where she will focus. She has a good question because many people deny it. Almost done. I should. Okay, I have it. Okay.
So where should I go?
Yep. Okay. Go back. Yeah, login, please.
The school sub portal, right?
Yes. It's okay. So go to the boot camps. Go to the boot camps, please. And programs.
Programs.
And go to boot camp. And go to like the Linux basic. So Farah, this is needed for almost everybody, as much as possible. Okay, so let me see if I get it on my end. I'm on the here as well. Yep. Let me show you this. I can show you. So today, like the lesson learned for the coaches and the coaches and the student both, because when I put I immediately put the Linux here, okay? But the student asks why I need to learn the Linux. But you see this, you actually end up with the learning the in the Linux, we actually go over the cloud as well. Cloud means how to, what is the EC2, what does it do? All this we have already covered. Because the remaining concept, you don't need to know. If you know, it's up to you. But as a developer, nobody is going to say, you don't know the BPC, we're not going to hire you. As a QA, nobody is going to say, well, you don't know the BPC, we're not going to hire you. But know the simple EC2, know the like those the how to log into the server and how to run the Linux command. These are actually the fundamental, regardless of the position you hold or you will be holding in your job. So I think at the very end, you'll be getting the Linux as well, because Linux is important and it was always here. And the many time we many students they said they do not want to see here, we'll be adding in the at the very end. So what is the name? Farah, you guys will get it. Maximum I covered the 1 hour, hands on. FTP and the Linux command and the download, upload, login, SSH in 1 hour, done. Nobody is going to ask you more this 1 hour content. Nobody. But if you learn a lot of things but do not cover this 1 hour, you're like basically you are just learning something. It does not have any call to action. Call to action means there is no destination. So that we will be sharing that, then you guys will be good to go.